Hide him.
Shut up. Shut up.
Go, Queen.
Yeah.
strengthen us and faith.
Congratulations, our winner, Elena Domagala.
Thank you. to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, very rare that this happens, but that fight was just a complete and utter draw. A great effort by a single fight. So, we're now going to the last extension. At the end of this extension, the judges will just make a decision with their flags, and no judge can call the draw. They must go for red or white.
Come on.
Two. Yeah. Come in.
Come on, man.
Step forward, Matthew. Grab your trophy.
Mama. That's it! Go Domma! Astowski! That's it! Keep the pressure on! Let's go Domma! Good work! Hands up, Domma! Gas out. Breathe, Domma. Don't gas out. Good work, Domma! Let's go, Domma. Good work. Let's go, Domma! Let's go! Come on, Domma! Breathe, Domma! Let's go! He got his legs! Combos, Domma! Come on, Domma! Let's go! Let's go, Domma! Come on! We've got a minute! 1 minute! Push forward, Domma! That's it, go! That's it, keep going! That's it!
Oh!
That's it, Doma. 30 seconds. Chachowski!
Sensei Dave and his really hard-working crew putting this on. So please put your hands together for Sensei Dave and the Traralgon Dojo. Yeah,
yeah,
yeah. I'd have to say that that last fight just showed what it's all about. It's sensational to see two guys just go at it and a fantastic effort. Whether you won or lost, you certainly improved and created a some more experience for yourself. So well done. Congratulations to all the fighters so far. It's been a great day. And we look forward to seeing you at the Victorian Championships in April the 28th in Geelong. I'm sure that some of the fighters here will acquit themselves very well in that tournament. And I'd like to take this opportunity while we're all together to do two things. Firstly, we have with us the five Australian representatives to the Asia Pacific Championships in Myanmar. So I'd like to present those to you, and you can wish them all a bit well in their endeavours later on in the year. So can we have Samuel Shields, Leah Adams, Michael Dent, David Weir Smith, and Gabriel Shields, please come out the front. So hopefully we'll be able to report to you that they went and kicked some serious butt in Myanmar later on in the year. Well done and congratulations. Can I have Julius Wolf come forward, please? Certificate F13925, Julius Wolf, Australia. Whereas having successfully completed the basic methods and techniques of karate, and furthermore understanding the ultimate truth and spiritual forces involved, is hereby honoured with the rank of Shodan by the President of Kyokushin Karate Do Renmei Kyokushin Gaikan. Hereafter promising to improve physically, spiritually and morally through the daily study and practice of this martial art, awarded on the first day of September 2018, President Yoshikazu Matsushima, 9th Rank. And Richard Freitag, please. Certificate F. 20382, Richard Freitag, Australia. Whereas having successfully completed the basic methods and techniques of karate, and furthermore understanding the ultimate truth and spiritual forces involved, is hereby honoured with the rank of Nidan by the President of the Kokusai Karate Do Renmei Kyokushin Gaikan. Hereafter promising to improve physically, spiritually and morally through the daily study and practice of this martial art, awarded first day of September 2018, President Yoshikazu Matsushima, 9th Rank. And Finally, could I have the Mayor of Traralgon, Ilias Cavadius, come forward, please. Certificate F20581, Ilias Cavadius, Australia. Whereas having successfully completed the basic methods and techniques of karate, and furthermore understanding the ultimate truth and spiritual forces involved, is hereby honoured with the rank of Nidan by the President of Kokusai Karate Do Renmei Kyokushin Kaikan, hereafter promising to improve physically, spiritually and morally through the daily study and practice of this martial art, awarded first day of September 2019, President Yoshikazu Matsushima, 19th. Sit back and we've got three more beautiful, wonderful fights for you. Congratulations to everyone. We look forward to seeing you with the Victorian Championships. Of course.
Yeah, that's the one. Work that shot in there.
Good work, boys. Come on, Jenna! Kicks! 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 Good work, girls! Come on, Jenna! Legs! Good work! Come on, Jenna! Yes! Go, Jenna! That's it! Good work, Ray! Hands up! Come on, Jenna!
Congratulations, Mel. Great effort. Well done, Jenna.
know, if we can get the trophies to the table. Jenna, step forward and grab your trophy. Congratulations, Jenna. Great effort.
She was a little injured and we weren't able to give her a trophy, so we'll do that now.
You shut me down, mate. I'm still recording.
That concludes the tournament for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Thank you to the support from our friends at GMAC, and we look forward to seeing you at the Australian Championships, the Victorian Championships, I should say, April 28th at the arena. And we look forward to seeing you back here again next year when we're moving better. But I'd just like to make the point that the thing about this tournament is to give people a chance to get some experience, and I'm sure we've achieved that all today. So well done to all the fighters, whether you won or lost. I'm sure that you're a better person for the day. Thank you.